You happy now? Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray. Can you still hear me? Yeah, can you hear me? Have your ears stopped bleeding yet? Have you gained back your hearing? Yeah, I do apologise for the screaming before, but it was a necessary thing for me to do. And welcome back to PvK episode 10, I believe. Yes, and lucky you guys, because guess what? You get two episodes! Two episodes! You get one today, and you also get one tomorrow! Oh my god! Aren't you lucky lot? Why am I doing that? I didn't have a video planned for Tuesday, which is today, but technically tomorrow for me, because today is Monday. So I didn't have a video planned for Tuesday, so I thought, let's do two PvK episodes in a row, because why not? I slapped my legs. Yes, you could hear me slap my legs. I know, right? Should we get into more PvP? I think we shall. So yes, there we go. I've got into the cylinder, which you want me to be. Well, apparently I've got to be in that. Is that the correct cylinder? A couple of you said the purple one. I can't remember if some of you said the combustible one, but I think it's the purple one that you want. Even though I think the purple one is actually for tanking, but I'm not a tank! I'm not a tank. Well, I'm trying to go for this one, aren't I? I'm damage! But I always thought this one was for tanking. One active armor penetration is increased by 30%. Okay, armor penetration by 35%. Okay, that's fine. Anyway, let us get into a match. I need to hand in this weekly mission because I didn't do it the last time. Stupid me, so I won't be able to do the weekly. Unless I record another episode tomorrow instead of two in a row tonight. Which I think I might do that. I might wait until the servers come back up tomorrow, then record the next episode for Wednesday. Then I could do the weekly. Yay! Some experience stuff. Have I got an experience boost up? I do for 45 minutes. That should be plenty of time. And now, I wait. And I don't have Pokemon with me today. Fun fact, today is the day that Star Wars The Force Awakens Blu-ray and DVD comes out. Yes, because digital came out like a week ago. I hate that song. But yeah, I got Star Wars The Force Awakens. I got the Dark Side Edition because if I were ever in the Star Wars universe and I was given the choice, you can join the light side or the dark side. Of course I'd join the dark side. What are you like? I'm not saying I would be a murdering psychopath. Not sure if I'll get there just yet, but I might hold off on the murdering if I was dark side. But yeah. Don't judge me. Don't think I'm a murderer. I'm not a murderer in real life. I'm just saying. If Star Wars was real. Technically, that doesn't help my case at all. Ignore everything I just said. Yeah, I think at the rate it's taking, I might just do like one episode tonight and then record the next episode tomorrow. Because, yeah, it's taking a while. Nobody's playing at 10 o'clock at night. Shock. Ah, there we go, just as I was looking at achievements. Will it be Alliance Proving Grounds? Because can't I do Alliance Proving Grounds even though I'm only level 22? Because it would upscale me to 65. Let's find out! Oh, it's not Alliance Proving Grounds. Oh, I was hoping I might. I don't know if I can do it or not. Probably. I think I saw Kevin when he was doing a PvP episode. He could do it. And he was only like level something. Level 20. No, 10. So I don't know what level he was, but he could do it. But anyway, we're doing this one. Thank you. Oh, and yes, I have got myself a bunch of armor rings and stuff. Because, why not? I couldn't use data crystals because, of course, I don't have data crystals. I have three. So I had to buy it with my money. I was at like 500k and now I'm like 100k. But look at all these combinations that I have that I can't use on anything but decorations. And med packs and strength stims. Brilliant. Just brilliant. He's gonna rack it!
For the Empire, all forces deploy.
All forces deployed. And round we go into the silentness, which they still haven't fixed. For whatever reason. I don't know why it goes silent. Is this what death feels like? Is this what death sounds like, I should say? Probably. Alright, so who's gonna go first? Definitely not me, because I see people about to stealth. Okay, our team's stealthing. Alright, well, good luck fighting them. Not sure if you're going to survive. But I could do that! Run away! Run away! Uh-oh! Not good for me! Oh, we have a turret at least. That's a good thing. But I need to heal myself up. How do I do that? Oh, wait! I'll just do this so I can get myself a healing medal. Really shouldn't heal myself, but... tough. Like I care. Oh, hi! How you doing? You right? Yeah, good. I mean, I'll try and kill ya, but I'm not sure how successful I will be. I could do with some help. That would be great. You're nearly dead, though. I hope to kill you soon. Come on. Yay! I killed you! All by myself! Oh, no! I'm screwed! Hi! I'm gonna run away now! Okay. Oh, so I had a grenade on me. Well, at least I killed somebody by myself. That's a plus side. This is what happens when you don't play for like 2 weeks. You just forget everything.
Enemy
which...
is unbeatable.
Good to know. Your voice is very loud. I'm going to turn you down because I don't want to have you all the way up. I don't know why you're all the way up anyway because... that's why. Where's my buffs? There they are. Hunter's boom. Boom-na. Not boom-ma. Get it right, Charlie. Oh, hi. Well, I will just drop that. Whether I should, I don't know. And then I'll do that because I love that ability. I love that ability so much. And you are so close to death. And there you go. You're dead now. And I will not be... Oh, God. I'm going to die. I am all by myself. Well, I mean, this isn't going well because we're kind of losing right now. I mean, I'll go over there, see if I survive. Wait, I can use my mount? Oh, why do you have my mount icon up as if I can? Oh, teasing me. I hate you, game, teasing me like that. There's somebody fighting them all on his own. I'll come help. Don't worry. I will save the... Okay, I'm going away now because of like 3 against 1. You're screwed. Oh, attacking me. Get away from me. Seriously, get away from me. I will... Freaking kill ya. Oh, yeah, I got help this time. What are you going to do now? What are you going to do? Uh-oh. 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 Geralt. Is that what it... Was that your name? Geralt? I don't know. Uh-oh, there's somebody else. I'm going to heal myself a minute. Uh-oh. He's going to try and kill me now. Do you mind? Do you mind? Do you mu... Do you... Clearly, he didn't mind. Hi! You know I'm not a great player, but would you say I'm entertaining? I don't know, because, well, it's kind of like, I don't want to be the sort of person that's just like, well, I'm going to die now, so I'll just let him kill me. But if my videos was just me not talking or making any random noises with my mouth, because that's what most of my videos are, just making me make random noises, it would be a dull video. So I could be here for like, I'll just be here for 30 seconds, you'll hear nothing, okay? So 30 seconds, you'll hear nothing. Now, how much of a boring video would that be? I don't know if that was 30 seconds or not. But how much of a boring video would that be if it was just mostly silence and then tiny bits of talking here and there? It would be so dull. That's why I cut my videos now. So, you know. Ooh, perfect opportunity to do this. Don't know if that's killing you, but hey, why not? Haha, you're all getting hurt. You're all getting hurt. You're all getting hurt. So am I. Get out of that. I've got 8 medals. So that's a plus, but I'm going to go this way now to, I guess, safety, but, you know, I need to heal myself up somehow. Healing! Gonna get myself a medal. Don't mind me. One achievement. Hopefully an achievement. I'm going to come on top of them. God, that sounds wrong out of context. Ooh, speedy thing. Speedy thing goes in. Speedy thing goes out. Props to you if you know where that's a reference from. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, that was... kind of pointless. You disappeared. How could you? Do that, and then do this. No! God, it feels like there's more than there should be. I don't know why. It just feels that way. Well, I'm going to unload on you whilst I die anyway, because that was going to happen. I don't think we've won this. I think everybody's just all scattered all over the place, to be honest. Well, their team seems to have it nailed down. 1 minute they're there, and then the next minute they're there. Are they cheating? Are they warping? Something tells me they are. They're not. They're definitely not. But seriously, they've got these knuckled down. Like, there's no way. Unless we all band together, we're not going to win. So, we might as well just give up now. Let's just all give up right now. Like, right now. Just give up. I'm just going to do a bunch of damage, and then die, and then move on, because we're not going to win anyway. It's all about just doing damage now. Just scooping that damage stuff up, so maybe I can get higher up on the leaderboard, which will never, ever happen. One day, perhaps. One day I'll be top. Actually, I think I was top one time. A long, 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 long time ago. I think I actually was top of the leaderboard. It shocked me. It really shocked me. But it can happen. I can do it one time. Stun you, Geralt. Ha 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 ha. Why am I using that ability? I really shouldn't be using that ability. Oh, he's nearly dead. He's nearly dead. We've nearly killed him. Come on. We've nearly killed him. Yeah, we killed him. Sounds wrong. And we killed you too. And we are going to die now. I'm trying my best. Oh, we might be able to get this. We might be able to get this if you just kill him. Oh no, I've been stunned. There we go. Oh. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Booyah! And we've lost our other turret. Booyah. I've got 10 medals now. That's a plus. And I'm going to drop that now. And I got stunned. Brilliant. Getting out of that now. Where's my mouse gone? Oh, I'm dead. Didn't heal myself in time. Oh, well. Wait, we got 2 now. Ah, yeah, but we're not going to win anyway because we are so low on defenses. Unless we get the third one, which is not going to happen because we're even losing our second one. And we've lost our second one. Look at all those enemies over there. I think I'm just going to stay back. I think I'll go this way around, actually. Yeah, I'll go under them. Perfect plan. XBZYQX. Wow, that must be hard to spell sometimes. It's like, what pronounce, I should say. What, like, what's your name? Brilliant name. Love that name. Amazing. I'm dead, but that was inevitable because I just kind of just walked into that because we've lost anyway. And I don't care if we're going to lose. We're just trying to scoop up damage, really. Just because. As achievements, that's why. Ooh. Oh, no, I've been sapped. Do people say sap? I say sap. I'm going to stun you just because I can. And I'm going to spin around. Like, spin around on this thingy. And we've lost. Well, it was fun anyway. I wonder what the next match will be. Maybe a Huttball. Maybe Alliance Proving Grounds, but something tells me I don't know. I haven't really confirmed if I'm able to do it or not. But anyway, woo, look at you spinning around. Oh no! Why is there victory music? We lost! Stop giving us victory music. Right, oh, level 23! Lovely! Oh my goodness me! Oh my second. I'm second on my team in damage. I am second, people. When does this ever happen? Nobody gave me an MVP for being second on my team. Thanks, people! Alright, we'll do another one. If it's a large war zone, we'll finish up. If it's a small arena, we'll do another one after that. That's my rules. Are there any new abilities? Oh, Grub? No? No new abilities? Well, screw you then. I'd rather not screw a hut. Thanks. What is it? Alliance Proving Ground! So we can do a full, proper match this time. We better be able to. Otherwise, I'll cry if I can't. Because I remember when I did it on my Sith Warrior, we kind of joined like halfway through. Twice! But anyway. Please be a new match. And it's not on him! Oh, for God's sake! I'm going to go up here. I will remain focused. This character has no idea who you are. My character has no idea who you are, I should say. Alright, where are we going? This way. This is ours. We're taking it. Are we in the right place? I don't know. You're dead anyway. Yay, you died. Where's the thing we need to go to? I thought we were here. I thought we were at... Oh! There we go. I was going to say, I thought we were at it. But it just didn't light up. That's fine. Right. We should probably try and get the one of these, some of the other two. Okay. Oh, another one's going up here. Another one's going to appear. Oh, I'll take that then. Oh, can I get one on my own? Oh, that's fine. Bye. Bye. I'll stay in my square, okay? Because I don't want to die. I died too often in war zones. What is that you got above your head? Is it like a power up? Deactivation battle mod. Able to deactivate an active control point. Ooh! That sounds exciting. Oh no, that one's been turned off. That's a shame. Well, I mean, the other team are winning. So, probably because everybody's just... You know, they're not bothered trying to go to any other points. They're just like, oh, we'll just scoop up all the points in this one area we have. Brava. And bravo. Brava is the female version. Bravo is the male version. I learned that from High School Musical. Hi! You thought you could sneak by? Well, I'm going to get myself a medal because... Blah. And I don't know why I'm using... Oh, there we go. Perfect opportunity. I was going to say, I don't know why I'm using that, but I thought I might as well. You're all going to die. You're nearly dead. Or not. Come on. There you go. Now you're dead. You're all on your own now. Oh, what a shit. You dare push me back! There you go. You're dead too. We should probably go get some of the other points. But I think we've lost anyway. Right, and we're standing here, and we will claim it for ourselves! This one area. Lovely. One area. How dare you push us out? Pushy. You are so pushy. I am nearly going to die. I'm going to give myself one of these, and then I'm going to hurt you all. Uh-oh. I can't even see you. Where have you gone? There you are! And... God, all of you. Are you just... okay. There we go. We lost. How far did I get? 116. Not too bad. And I got some achievements. That's good. Some healing. Some healing. Yay, that's good. Finally got that. And I got one towards that. The achievements are easier to get now. Squeaky voice. Wait, really? I got like 8 medals? In like 3 minutes? That's amazing. But I think we'll do one more match because that was just too quick. I want to join like a full... proper match. Don't just chuck me in a match that's already going. Just I want to start at the beginning of a match. And going back to what I was saying earlier about just me saying stuff in videos and how, you know, it would be boring if I said nothing and just spoke like here and there, like most streamers do, to be honest. You know, people just stream and they don't talk for like 10 minutes at a time sometimes, and it's just like, come on, people. Interact with your audience. And they sometimes just put music on in the background. Well, you're streaming, yet you're trying to let the music entertain people rather than you. You're the one that's doing the streaming. You might, if you're showing your face, right? So you want people to know you're the one streaming. Huttball, yay! Yet you're using music and the game to entertain people. You're not using yourself. I know I'm not the best commentator ever. I will never be the best commentator ever. I'm just an absolute nut job. But at least I'm trying to engage with my audience. Whether I'm just making noises with my mouth or not, I don't give a crap. I don't give a crap what people say. People are like, you should quit YouTube. I've had a few comments the other day of people saying, you should quit YouTube. It's just like, okay. That's one person's opinion. Oh no, I think I'm just going to give up YouTube now because of that one person. Maybe if like all of my subscribers, like all 11,000 of you said, oh, you should quit YouTube, then maybe I'll think, oh, okay, I guess, well, actually no, I probably wouldn't think that because, I'm just going to turn this off a sec. Go, there we go. So if maybe like 11,000 of you, all 11,000 of you was like, oh, you should give up YouTube, I think, oh, okay, well, maybe I'm not loved after all. But then I would think to myself, well, why are you still subscribed to me? So there we go. That's just my 2 cents. Really, I say 2 cents. And he's still talking. So yeah. You can hate me all you like, but I don't care. And that's the way it should be. I think people have been tricked by the feigned death. Silly people. Silly people. Everyone's legendary, but me. I should be legendary if I bloody hell finish the smuggler class story, because I still haven't done that.
Let's play Huttball!
Alright, let's play Huttball. I'm gonna die. At least the flames are at 60 frames per second this time. They're generally not. I'll get the ball. Okay, I'll get the ball. Oh, I don't have to kick the Huttball. Oh, damn it. Ah, oh, don't you dare push me into the acid. How dare you? Oh, well, I died. Now I've got to wait for this. Don't you hate it when there's a wall blocking your life? Yay, we got the Huttball and there's flames. So I think I'm just going to go this way. And I'll put myself one up one of these. And I will kill if I get close enough. Oh, I've got enough thingy. Oh, why can't I use rail shot? It's not you, it's not working. Oh, you! You're nearly dead! You're nearly dead! You died! You died, you died, you died! I sound like Mickey Mouse! Nice pass indeed! I'm going to try and kill you. Okay, I'm dead. And the timer is all the way. Oh god. Every time I come to this room, the timer is fully or like only a quarter way down. Seriously. Not my day. Oh no! What a shame. Let's go berserk! And you'll know if my audio is synced up if I synced up with Baron Deathmark. Probably not. Right, I'm going to use this because I can. And you're dead. Lovely. Where's the actual Huttball? I have no idea. Well, you're going to die in a second. There you go, you're dead. Where's the ball? Uh-oh! Nobody was paying attention. Everybody was too busy killing. Seriously, I'm just as bad as you guys. And they're going to score. Well, I guess we could get the ball first. And I did. Hells yeah. Uh-oh. Get out of that. Save me. Throw the ball to you. Get in. Oh my god, you idiot. Oh my god, are you serious? You get to walk through, but as soon as I spawn... Ah! Act like a monkey then. Hi! Bye! Yeah, you died. And now... to go... You passed to the wrong person. Oh, perfect opportunity to use this. Oh, I got the ball! Uh-oh! No!
Runward ball handler is down!
Oh, the force field is actually gone by the time I spawn. How lovely.
Runward ball handler is down!
Are they now? Well, shame for them. Oh, son the ball! No! No! I thought I stunned you! Are you saying I didn't? Oh, I could have saved the day. I could have saved the day. But no. Oh my day. We're already losing. 3-0. We can bring this back. We can bring this back, surely. Oh, we can't bring this back. They've scored again. And he's attacking me. Go into the acid with you. Oh, wow, I can't... Well, that went well. I was gonna say, I thought he was going to go into the flames then. You got pushed off. And rail shot you. Oh, he's gone. He's dead. He's got the ball.
Oh.
Thanks, Baron, for clearing that up. And I've been stunned. We've all been stunned. Oh, no. And I'll drop that. And you will die. And I don't know why I wasted a... death from above, just to use my rail shot. Oh, hi! You're dead now. I got 9 medals. I'm getting a lot of medals lately. Am I doing well? Well, the team's not doing well. Shock. Oh, of course you would get the ball. And I would stun you, but I'm stunned. So, ha ha, you've been knocked into the acid, and I've stunned you in the acid, and I'm dead. But so will you be. Run! Uh-oh! Right, how are they going to get to us? Well, how the hell did I get down here? What the hell is going on right now? Oh my god. And I'm dead. I'm going to put that up. Ooh, what's this? Huttball All Pro. Defeat 250 with killing blows. Yay, ha, you've been dragged back down here. What is going on right now? I have no idea. Okay, I'm dead. There we go, we've lost. And, oh no, they're still down there. Okay, I thought they were close to the edge of glory. That's not my singing voice. I sing a lot better, but I'm not too much better. I just suck. Hi, how are you doing? You all right? I would push you into the fire, but you're pretty good at what you do. I'm not going to stun you, but you're immune to that. So I'm going to do death from above just because I can. This is a very good team. Hi. All right? Oh. Well, that's the end of that. Well. Frog dogs have scored. How much damage did I do? Ooh, 4th amount of damage. Declares the frog dogs today's winners. Not too bad. Not too bad. Recovery is theirs. I think I'm getting better at PvP. I think because I have upgraded my gear, I think I'm doing a lot better. Yes, I have. Why have I gotten rid of that? I need that. There we go. Nobody giving me an MVP? Of course they're not. I feel like I'm doing better. Not amazingly with my abilities, but I you know, I feel improved now that I've got new augments and crap. But anyway, that's it for now. Tune in again tomorrow for another episode of PvK. I was trying to do like a Dragon Ball Z thing then. Will Halloway suck some more at PvP? Find out next time on PvK. Though I can answer your question now, yes he will.